everybody. I'm going to show you how to make the waterfall portion of the book. With your 5 sheets of 8.5 by 11, they measure 6.5 inches wide, and then they measure 4.5 long, but you have to add 1/2 inch for the flap that you need to score and turn under, okay, to secure it to the bottom. So what we're gonna do first is cut your pages at the width. So 6.5 inches wide, all 5 of them, and put this paper aside. 6.5 wide. Were 4.5 inches long, but we need the 1/2 inch, so we have to score these at 5 inches. What we're gonna do is score once and then score twice. And you have that little strip left. You have 2 of those. 5 inches. Score once. And then for the last piece underneath, you need it to be 10 inches long. You're going to take that final piece and you're going to cut it 6.5 inches wide. And that 10 inches long. Six and a half by 10 inch piece of paper. I'll put it in the scoreboard and I'm going to score at 1/2 inch. That's the bottom piece, that's the bottom flap. So you're going to attach it to the page and then that's your flap. Now each one of these are going to get put on here. So make sure that you put in your scoreboard all of these pieces of paper that are 5 inches by 6.5 with the 5 inch side at the top, and score at 1/2 inch on all of them. Okay? Score at 1/2 inch. Thank you.